day never end.
Uf, sí que está lejos.
Thank you.
Bueno, eso originalmente no era así, pero mordremos.
See you after that mess at Paw Island. Siren was unique. She will be missed.
Hey!
Thank you all for coming. We're here because Claw Island proved the value of cooperation. Our pact has already achieved remarkable results. As the pact's leader, I am adopting the rank of Marshal. I'd also like to present my second in command, one of the heroes of Claw Island, who will bear the rank of Commander. To defeat Zaitan and cleanse Orr, the pact needs to go on the offensive. For that, we need a headquarters. I suggest the abandoned fortress on Terzetto Bay.
I know the place. Formidable, easily defensible, and right on Zaitan's doorstep. A solid decision, Marshal Traherne. The Vigil is with you.
It is a wise choice. The Priory will also follow you to the Pact's new headquarters and on into Orr.
No argument here, Marshal. It's a smart call. Count the Order of Whispers in as well.
Excellent. I'll begin preparing our new headquarters at the Terzetto site, which I have codenamed Fort Trinity. I look forward to seeing you all there.
Please, Commander, I'd like to speak with you.
Este siempre estuvo aquí.
Let's hope the Smiths rise to my challenge out of innate nobility, or at least pride. Thank you for coming. I'm Marshal Traherne, and I've invited each of you here because you are the finest smiths and crafters in all of Tyria. I'm forging a pact to deal with the Elder Dragon. The three major orders of Tyria have agreed to join, but we also need you and your skills.
It would be an honor to stand with you, Firstborn.
Your envoy already approached me with a similar offer, Marshal. I've decided to accept. Otherwise, I wouldn't be here.
Ha! There's only one finest smith in Tyria, and you're looking at him. I stand ready to prove it.
Excellent. I have a list of potential projects. My quartermasters will make sure you have the tools and raw materials you need. Please begin at once.
Someone, help me! The team studying Rancor ruins was overwhelmed by the undead.
I'm glad to see you. Something is definitely unnatural here. That miasma settled in shortly after we arrived. Fortunately, our ally sent help. Agent Zuri from the Order of Whispers and Crusader Afanan from the Vigil.
At your service, killing Aurians is my purpose in life. But in the spirit of our newly forged union, this feels extra noble.
A pleasure to meet you, Commander. Take a good look. Once I get started, you won't see me coming or going.
Noted. Our objective is to locate a missing Friary team. Treherne, this is your mission. How do you want us to handle it?
By playing to our respective strengths. Zuri goes in to conduct stealth reconnaissance, while the rest of us take the main path through the ruins. We'll draw the attention of any Aurians, and thin out their numbers as we proceed. Let's all rendezvous at the far end of the site.
I'm going stealthy. I'll report back as soon as I know anything.
Here.
have to move.
Another barricade. That means we're headed in the right direction.
Forward!
We can't break through and protect our people. Too dangerous. We have
to find the research! Are we glad to see you? Never seen a flood of Orions like that, and I've been doing this for years.
You're safe now. Stick close to us and we'll get you out of here intact.
What about our second team? They went ahead to secure a recent discovery right before the undead tide came in. They might still be alive.
I can confirm that. There are tracks leading into the caves. It's a defensible position, so the second team could be dug in there.
Then we're not leaving until we're sure, one way or the other. Spread out and protect the researchers. We're going on.
I hope we find the second team soon. I've known some of those scholars since I joined the Priory.
Found the entrance to the caverns. It's barricaded shut. I've got this. Stand back.
New land to explore.
We can't afford to lose the second team, or the artifact they were hunting.
Stand by to withdraw. Commander, you lead the way. Keep together and stay on your guard. This was supposed to be our way out.
The Orians funneled us here. They've showed disturbingly advanced tactics ever since we arrived.
Commander, to me. I need your opinion.
Another dead end. Militarily, I'd say we're being funneled into a trap.
I've seen the Orians swarm and I've seen them lurk, but I've never seen them set traps. Are they capable of tactical thinking?
Oh, yes. I've seen them do exquisitely horrible things. If the Priory team found the artifact I suspect they found, it all makes sense.
They were looking for a dwarven tome. Why would Zaitan care so much about an ancient book of lore?
I believe it contains information about the last time the dragons rose. Its very existence proves they can be beaten back. Our enemy wants to keep that information from us.
How does the dragon even know about it? Zaitan doesn't strike me as much of a reader.
Zaitan knows everything its minions know. One of its corrupted servants, while alive or after death, must have seen the tome. Commander, to me. I believe I can get us out of this situation, but I'll need you to protect me while I do it.
I'm trapped, but I can summon the reinforcements we need to fight our way out. My minions will aid in our escape. Buy me some time to prepare.
Come on!
shall have it.
I was born to undo your master's work. I must kill you to achieve that. So be it.
Esto con el negro me había costado más.
Well done, Marshal Traherne. That Orient ugly looked nigh unstoppable. You did it.
The Pact did it. Our combined efforts made this happen. Just as we'll defeat Zaitan together. Hopefully, our chances of doing just that have been improved with the information contained inside the Dwarven Tome.
We can help you there. I'm fluent in ancient dwarf. Get us out of here, and I'll work on that tome until it's completely translated.
Done. Zuri, please escort the research teams back to Concordia. Commander, you're with me.
Oh, what a pleasant surprise.
Vale. Y ahora tengo que reunirme con él. Vale, ahí abajo.
Vigilance.
Estamos. muro invisible. Qué poco me gustan estas cosas. Venga ya. Ahí. Estos mapas viejos. Ah, pero esto ya... No, pero casi. Bueno, ahora.
Master Kaysan? Treherne said you're having communication problems. I'm here to help.
Glad to hear it. This duty is too dangerous for cross signals. I have the best trained artillery crews in the entire pact, but they keep making rookie mistakes. I don't get it. There's a mortar team heading out right now. Their target is a horde of undead massing in the southwest. Join the team, escort them to the kill zone, and help them set up. I'd like to see a mission go smoothly for a change.
I've been looking for her for hours.
She said she was Claw
Island was a
downtime.
Tough win, wasn't it?
If she's not in her bunk, maybe
yeah.
She went
I heard you
control.
Handled yourself well at Claw Island.
But she's the one who said
Wish
we should
have quite a successful
her.
Career for someone so young. I see why Treherne relies on you.
I'd say you're being paranoid, but I agree. This doesn't smell right.
Crusader Black Powder. Status report.
Orders loaded and ready for deployment, War Master.
Good. Treherne's second in command will handle operations on this mission. You take care of logistics, but the commander calls the shots. Clear? Good. Now move out.
You heard the War Master. Move out! The undead make our pack animals skittish. They freeze up when that stench hits them.
Como no. Se ha quedado ya. Ah, bueno. Lo ha matado.
Thank you.
Hay otro ahí. La pereza me embarga.
Armor enhanced.
Fry me alive. Spiders? Destroyed.
Looks just got that.
Never felt better.
Unload the supplies and get those mortars ready to fire.
What a fascinating discovery!
The mortars are in position, and the target is in range. Standing by for orders, Commander.
Everything looks solid. Mortar teams, fire at will.
Fire!
Let's get down there and mop up. Lead the way, Commander. We're right behind you.
Wait! These are friendlies!
Heads
we
up.
Just shelled an entire platoon of our own troops!
Not a what?
Smoters, I. You just called down fire on our own troops!
But I saw undead. We all saw undead. Black Powder, back me up here.
Sorry, Commander. I saw some undead, but I was focused on the mortar teams during the bombardment. Kazan put you in charge, so I assumed you knew what you were doing.
Just get me back to base. I need a medic. And half my force is still in the volcano. They're waiting for me to extract them. You want to make this right? Go get them out. Unless you plan to blow up them, too.
How are you going to fix this?
Qué sin sentido más grande.
May courage guide your hand.
I'll send word to get an extraction team to the volcano on the double. I can't keep you on active duty with my squad, but feel free to investigate this matter on your own. I'm not sure what happened out there, but I'm sorry it turned out like this.
Muy bien, el Volcanic Extraction es en el mapa anterior. No, en este mismo mapa, sí. Vale.
Said to stay put.
We should break out the rations and have a cookout. Nothing like the roasted morons.
Brilliant. Why don't we just send an invitation? Hey, destroyers, come and get us.
Any destroyers that come to get me will wind up gravel and dust.
Who are you? Where's Siska? I hope you have our marching orders. We've been stuck here forever, and we've got fellow soldiers to rescue.
I'm Treherne's second in command. Siska was injured. I came to get you out. You said there are others?
Siska said there's another squad deep in. She ordered us to stand by until she came back with a stronger force. That was a while ago.
Yeah, we're hungry. We were about to start snacking on Vex's big brain here.
One spoonful from my capacious cranium would elevate your intelligence to the point of seeing what a no-hoper you are. In your anguish, you'd end it all.
That's enough idle talk. Right now, we need to find the missing squad. Lead on, Commander. We're with you.
Oh, I can't wait to explore this place.
Looks like you're thinking what I'm thinking. That was not normal, and this is a setup.
Those soldiers were bait, weren't they? What was Siska doing sending us into a trap like this? She's smarter than this. She's been off her game lately. I don't mind dying for a good cause, but this is just plain careless or criminal.
Hang on. You think Siska sent us here to die on purpose? That's not fair. Maybe she was tricked into doing it.
Either way, we're the ones in the meat grinder. Both the jaws of this trap haven't fully snapped shut yet.
Lucho para salir. Básicamente. Pero ¿por qué Charlie?
Okay, I'm convinced. Somebody doesn't want us to survive this mission.
And Siska's the one who put us here. So where do we go from here?
Back to base, obviously. Confront Siska if you like, but it's straight to War Master Kazan for me.
Marshal Traherne needs to know about this. Hester, I need you to deliver a message to him. Tell him I need to meet with him in person.
Done. He's due to inspect the fortifications at Oxbow Isle. I'll set the meeting for there. And thanks again for the save, Commander. I'm not sure how we got into this mess, but I know you pulled us out.
You find out who's responsible for us being here, Siska or whoever, let us know. Or just kill them horribly and tell us about it.